good.
Easy now. I saw that girlfriend of yours. How long have you been dating her now?
Not long. Well.
Get ready. Going green.
She's pretty. You did good.
Hey, Kobe's texting me. He wants to know, Jason, he wants to know why you screwed up this race so bad.
I can't answer you, Parker. He's ringing my phone.
No, stop it.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Go low. The yellow flag is out. Low single file. Pit road is closed. Left the 65. Can't buy. Left the 65. Can't buy.
You got really lean, so you checked up the big time.
That some bitch was so loose, I drove in too deep and just got sideways. I'm sorry.
I already got damage.
Hey, Chase, how about the damage I had?
No, it didn't look.
That's on me, guys. I got worse. I'm sorry.
Thank you for not running me over, Greg.
Pace car is halfway down the back.
Yeah, I tried to miss him. I'm barely calling him. Trying to stay out, but I'll blow that one. Let me check the front of you, the black leg.
Alright.
Hang on, Chase.
We
get around to Chase.
And coming off the grid rot.
Yeah, definitely coming off the road.
Yeah, I got clipped, but I don't know why. I got clipped by somebody.
Yeah, I got a black flag, so I got a certain penalty.
What was that guy used to race with us, Chuck, at Mooney? Remember him? Northern guy. He always upset with the rules. What was his name?
Single file. Pass the five, guys.
Moody.
That's called Ryan Jim Moody.
Ryan Moody.
And who was his speed counter buddy? He just was following him.
It was Steven something. I can't remember his last name.
You remember Louie?
I recall him, which is Steve. I don't remember speaking
one left to green.
Though.
Line up on the inside. Catch the eight, car. Catch the eight, car.
You have a lot of repairs, Jason?
No, it's 59 seconds that I gotta come in and take a penalty.
Pitted to get behind the fast guys and the 39, the 81, the 5, they're all in the buffer.
I ain't gonna hurry to go over.
Well, I was running third and Greg about right over me. No, I'm kidding. I just wanted to get out of that.
Get ready, going green.
Always on the inside.
Come
on, Jeffrey. Drake should go to the outside of me because I got right front damage, buddy. All of
them. I gotta go in for a penalty.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Do guys not practice?
Your eyes out.
Pit road is now open.
Is there a lucky dog on that one? Looks like I gotta be the 37.
Drive okay?
I don't know.
We'll see. 81, can you tell if I got any damage on the right front?
Attach the 39, car.
Evans.
I didn't get a good look at it.
Attach the 11, car.
Yeah, look. What is that?
Half of 8, car.
Okay.
It looks good to me.
Attach the 39,
looks fine
car.
To me.
Yeah, thank you.
Coming
high, guys.
Fender, turn in and up a little bit, Steven.
There's the same thing at the hospital, you know, like machine pulling and stuff like that.
Yeah. Oh, man, I got auto clutch turned on somehow.
Who's the trivia question? Who's the only NASCAR driver to ever be killed at this racetrack?
John Nemechek.
It is before there was a banking in there.
John Nemechek.
Yeah. Beep, beep, beep. Who?
His head actually hit the wall.
Demichek was the answer.
No, John Demichek was right here.
Kenny Irwin, and out of Petty was the answer.
Yeah, Demichek was right here. Turn two.
And Joe Weatherly was killed the same type of injury at, what was that road course?
On the left to green. Line up on the inside.
Riverside? Yeah, Riverside. Joe Weatherly, same thing happened to him. He hit the guardrail. His head hit the guardrail.
And J.D. McDuffie got killed at Watkins Glen, man.
Yeah, Smut said he got almost decapitated from that. Russell Phillips got the whole top half of his body torn up in Charlotte.
Get ready, going green.
Pretty sure.
Look, we don't think he looked up to about five.
All I know is this one jacked up. Thanks, Champion Leary, you caught him to the ship.
You're good, man. You're making.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Outside, keep digging. Stay low. Stay low. Clear. Outside. Outside, you're in the top 10. Still there. Stay low. Clear. Car outside. Stay low.
Yeah, my rear tire is still loud. Jumpy loose off.
car outside. Keep low. Stay low. Still there. Clear outside.
Yeah, I didn't mean to make that three wide out there.
Now in third.
talking. Car outside. Clear outside. Sorry, Brian.
No, you're good. I rolled in too deep.
There. yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Keep
right
on the
line. Oh, my God.
That blows.
Pace car. Pit road is now open.
That stinks. Swanee had to spin. I said Swanee had to go and spin out. Second lead, and it was pulling away 2.5 tenths a lap. Yeah, I run out of fuel, took two tires, half a tank, I was flying. I come out 4 seconds in front of them, and it was up to 5.2. I was running 33 twos, man. I was flying around here.
Let the 14 come on.
Should have reported that, Steve. Bunch of skinny wind with hip dysplasia.
I'll second that.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
And not a seat cut between all of them.
Just wishing that caution didn't come out.
dude.
I was gonna try and stay out and lead a lap, and I saw what you lead, and I was like, I'm just going in.
Get ready, going green. Flag is out, line up, single file, pit mode is closed, catch the pace car.
And that right there is what's going to happen on every restart.
Well, I'm done. I'm steering to the right. We got smoke blowing out the ass end.
Pace car on the back.
Pit road is now open.
Boy, I got on.
Yeah, I saw you go up, and then Chambly was in front of me coming off the corner. I was blinded. I was hoping you were going to go back down, and he went down, and there you were.
Man, I got to get
off for 38, car.
And the car's pulling to the right.
I got a 4 next time I asked. I'm not sure how much damage I got.
Yeah, the 3 tried to hold it wide open, and right in the center it hooked on him, and he was not ready for it, and it shot him down. He hit the apron, was on the apron, and danced back up, and I saw it all in my mirror. I saw it like 3 or 4
coming all the way down.
Yeah, I saw him like 4 wide in my mirror off 2. I'm like, that ought to be a yellow really fast.
Yeah, 14's going to be lucky dog right there. 14, lucky dog.
Yeah, I barely tapped the 3, but then the rest of the field come through and everybody can get loaded up.
Well, with how many laps we got left? 10? 15 laps to go and 2.5 minutes of required repairs. I don't see much future here.
I was going to be alright, but somebody, after we were almost through wrecking, somebody plowed over. Shouldn't have been me, I was upside down.
If Shannon don't screw up,
I don't think
Shannon's
going to
be pointing there.
Yeah, I got hit from the right hand side.
It's just awkward to see Greg lose it by that.
I went low to this. Somebody came back down, but it wasn't their fault.
That's the first time I've seen Greg spin by himself.
It's the 14 carbine.
Yeah, well, I was running behind him in second there on that long green flag run. There was a couple of times I kind of hear you. I'm about to let him get it back together.
He tried, it looked like in my mirror, he tried flat footing it and got loose right in the middle.
What's that saying for you serious, Jason? Wow. Tough enough to make Greg Evans sweat.
Won't be the big one. He is human.
Catch the pace car.
I'd rather say he's matched.
I worked my way up to 6, being down the lap with damage. So all in all, pretty good. Well, after going a lap down, almost a lap down, and then coming back, I was up in the top 10 and working my way forward, but oh well.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
Let's see if the required repairs are going to be enough. I've done on 2 laps so far.
My only concern is that Adam gets to second and he charges the entry like he normally does, wash up and take me out.
Get up there, Kevin Pierce, and get your win.
No, that's not damage. I didn't get it off the face.
Get ready.
Hey, I'm going off the face.
Pace car on a backstretch.
Attach the pace car. Pit road is now open.
Turn 3.
Feel like a dog?
37.
You got 10 laps to go.
Top 10 with a wrecked truck. Oh yeah. Who looped it on that one?
I don't know, they wrecked. Louis was way behind me. They wrecked and I slightly still came in and down the shit out of me. But he didn't turn me, so I'm saying no.
Huh.
Don't want to be bald. I had 2 minutes repair.
Did you get the wave by already? I would really like a W.
road is closed.
Okay, coming around on the high side, guy.
Let the 37 come by.
That thing is crunched on every corner. Wouldn't mind another restart, another yellow right away, and I'll have to race these guys. Okay.
Hey, I
got
that.
You gotta run Kansas. Attracts. That was fun.
This
gives you incentive to hang behind the field and not hit anybody.
Yep.
Get ready, going green. Hey, Gary Dean.
Who went?
Curation. Hey, it got me one.
Good job, guys.
Top five.
You Bobby D.
Good job, Bobby D.
Job, Robert.
Pace car in four.
Thank you, gentlemen. Not your own, Robert. Wait.
Smart man's race.
You got two laps to go.
Charles, your truck drives straight in the corners.
You should hold the point lead.
Did you lead a lap?
Yeah.
I'll be more ahead, maybe.
Wasn't it like 12 or 13 over him?
I thought it was just 8 or 9.
Oh, it might be. I don't remember what it was.
Is he in 7th or 3rd?
He is in 2nd. In the points, I don't know what he was.
I think he was 3rd. In the points, maybe you're right. It's for most of us. So. What's the last track they told him?
I don't know what the schedule is over here.
Yeah, I think the last track next week is Daytona. So, you will be my teammate.
Oh, yippee. I'm going to make sure I get my... a tablet from work so I can actually have some gauges.
Pit road is closed. One more lap to win.
Chuck, you sure you don't got a loop ball on that truck?
I do.
I think Greg Evans ends up leading the most laps.
Would you finish with the meat ball though?
I think so. I'm not sure though. Yeah, meatballs, yeah, black flag, yeah. They should put you at the end of the lap.
It'll be near the Chuck. The Chuck's in front of me, but he's got a meatball. He's in 9th, I'm in 10th.
Yeah. He should end up one lap down in 10th. Or, yeah, 10th.
No, I'm in the lead lap.
No, so Chuck would end up losing a lap.
Oh, he'd end up losing a lap?
Yeah. I think that's how it usually works, but I don't think I've entered a race with a meatball, so. This will be a fun one to edit up.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
You won!
Good race, everybody.
This is what happens when you have the best crew chief.
Top 3 to start the